Hello everyone, welcome to the channel. I've got another guide here for people who are having trouble with Adobe After Effects and missing DLL files. So I recently done one for Premiere Pro. It's pretty much the same error. It's missing DLL files, MSVCP110 and three other ones. So I'll go through the fix and it should get you going. So first thing you need to do is open your browser and head on over to this website. It's a Microsoft site and you need to download the Visual C++ redistributable for Visual Studio 2012 update 4. So I'll drop the link in the description. Just grab your language, for me it'll be English, click download, then pick your exe architecture variant. I've heard some people need to install 32-bit and 64-bit to get this to actually work, but before you do that, just try to get the one that actually works for you. So for most people it'll be 64-bit. Install that and it should be working. If it doesn't, do a quick restart and try again. Now if that doesn't work, the next option, and this isn't the best option, is you can head on over to dllfiles.com and search for the missing DLL files. Now, this is a little less legitimate, so the DLL files might be dodgy, but on the other video for Adobe Premiere, some people have used it and they haven't had any problems and it did work. So it is still an option, but if you can, try to use the Microsoft option. Anyway, that will wrap this one up. So that's for Adobe After Effects. So yeah. Anyway, thanks for watching. See you next time.